So bring me choirs to ease me on my way. Bring me screams of organs for the day. Bring me choirs to brighten all the gales. Bring me screams of organs and the wails of winter tales. Not too far away from Stonehenge and Avebury and Druid culture and stuff like that. You know. There's not a lot of stuff to do. There was no cinema in the town or anything. There's like 8 pubs and 1 school. Spanish guitar, you know, one of those cheap ones, and I didn't pick it up again until I was 16. My dad always played to us as kids and played old folk songs. My dad does a lot of finger picking stuff, and I only finger pick with these 2 fingers, you know, and he does that too, and it must have washed over me a little bit, and I started just writing little finger picking stuff. Now I will run you. I didn't start singing till a lot later. Like a thread. And I just kind of started writing songs, but really intensely. Cause my worried eyes. I need to write a song every Saturday night. We'll see again. I didn't go out on Saturdays for a long time.
Now I will fall upon this town. To call your name, my sweet suffragette.
I didn't start playing on my own until I moved to London.
Now I will fall upon this town.
When I was about 18 and a half.
To call your name, my sweet suffragette. My sweet Mary Jane, my sweet Mary Jane.
Just before I was about to head out on tour to America for the first time, I met Liam Watson. He loves the same music that I love.
But when the world holds out its flag, the sun will fall across the plain.
I was like, I would love to record at your place. And he was like, yeah, come down, let's record some songs. So I went down there. And recorded like 15 acoustic songs.
But who have you been loving?
And he didn't really say that much. The biggest thing I got from him was when I started playing a Hank Williams song. He was, oh, what's that? I was like, it's Hank Williams. He goes, yeah, great song.
And if someone is unheard, then it's gonna be me. For the tears that take your
want to get out there and play.